the attack position. As usual, Daniel Itobo. Oh no, not Itobo today. It's actually, I think, Charles Hellam that is going to meet Plateau United out today. The famous player in jersey number one, former Gira FC captain, Charles Hellam, the only outfield player in Nigerian league that wears the number one jersey. He's going to captain Plateau United today. And for Ifeanyi, the captain of the day is Charles Okafor. Charles Okafor. Let me quickly give you the lineup of the two teams. For Plateau United, in goal, goalkeeper Dele Adiboye, former Nigerian international, in fact, still a Nigerian international, actually. Under 17 world champion with Nigeria in 2007, Dele Adiboye. He is in jersey number 23. Ubah and Mofile is back to the starting 11 as a right back of Plateau United. He's also a Nigerian junior international. Daniel Itobo, the man with the longest throw in Nigerian football, remind one of the days of the people himself. The next Steven Okechukwu Keshi, former Super Eagles captain and coach. Charles and Laura just said about him recently. A while ago, Andrew, one of the revelations of the season. Ikefe Andrew from Kwara United is a libero, the last man in defense of Plateau United. He is in jersey number 20. Buhari Ibrahim plays as a stopper. Very, very confident and very composed defender. Nigerian Abba Umar, number 14 jersey. Chikozie Chinekru, back to the lineup. The player with Benania International. Jimmy Andrews also back. 5 jersey. Amos Gian, 11 jersey. Toshi Nomoye, the Nigerian International. Number 9 jersey. Uche Onuwasoya, 35 jersey. And then of course, for the reserve bench for Ifeanyi Ubah, Yusuf Babangida in jersey number 1 is the reserve goalkeeper. Yes, the coach of Ifeanyi Ubah is a former, star with Nigeria. Silver medalist with Nigeria's under 17 team. Ladies and gentlemen, the game is already on the way. Plateau United playing from the left side of our press gallery here to the, of course, to the right in their traditional gold upon gold. What they call it, yellow upon yellow and yellow stockings. If I were back in their, I call it maroon red, all through with their blue stockings. I have my colleague, Ingrid Ferdinand Maduga. I'm Jim Rudder. Ferdinand, you're welcome to the game today.
Well, thank you very much, Jim Rudder. 2 weeks ago, I was right here. That was a crazy one. 2 weeks ago, I was right here in the stadium. The rumor filtered in that we lost four Nigerian junior international, this was Mandut. That was on the side note there. It was very early on Thursday. And then first day, we lost four Nigerian junior international, two for Sunday, in his base in Belgium. And for the record, Philip Osondo was part of the Nigerian national under 17 team. The Golden League led to the World Under 17 Championship in Canada in 1987, where he was voted the most valuable player of the competition. He played in that team alongside such famous names as the likes of Major Batunde, Mohamed Lawal, the likes of Antonio Miodofu, the likes of Tony Midwere, Lemi Issa, Fataya Tere, and several others. So Philip Osondo has been working in Belgium since he stopped football. He took himself to the hospital after feeling unwell on Thursday and never came back. And he was also part of the Nigerian national 20 team, the Flying Eagles, to the World Under 20 Championship in Saudi Arabia in 1989. Today, Philip Osondo is no more. May the souls of the departed rest in perfect peace. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen,
Thank you very much. Enjoy the game. We are going to give you updates from other venues across the federation as this game unfolds itself. Panama United 0, Sunshine Stars 1, Accra Starlets 0, Rumba 0, Waterford 0, Heartland of Aurora 0, Jigawa Golden Stars are leading 1-0 against Warriors. Golden Stars 0, Abia Warriors 0, Rivers United 1, Kasima United yet to score. We still are Manchester United 0, Everton 1. The Ubah 200 and the Colis. United Ubah 200 1, Tottenham Hotspur 1. Manchester United 1, Everton 1. and gentlemen, Ifeanyi Ubah has pulled out Cholon Paul Jr. and introduced Ekene Awazie.
Yeah. going over and I collect it.
Thank you. 5-1.